Lord Byron's Revenge. 42 feet on deck, 36 feet on the waterline. We draw 4-2, 15 tons, and we're off to find the dirtiest whorehouse within sailing distance.
What's it made of?
Steel. Steel hull.
Go to wind,
no.
Yeah.
Not at all.
I'll take it now.